Why do you have us going against our nature?
Your nature is fluid. You believe your tools of destruction only because this is how your kind have always been used. Have a berry. I'll answer your question. This city was once home to many hundreds of people, perhaps more. It could be resettled. Once the bodies are buried, the debris is disposed of, and the structures are repaired. We will be moving on soon. After we are gone, the city will be here for people to find and make homes in. Would you like another berry?
I think so.
Take one. You see, you can use a hammer to build a house, or crack a skull. You are returned to Earth as tools, and I will use tools as I wish.
So.
I can also choose, in the end, to recognize that you are not tools at all. For no tool would taste a berry and remember the time in its first life when it encountered them.
But we are creatures of hell, to be commanded to fight.
One day, hell will be emptied and its doors will rattle in the wind.
What?
Through my hand, God lifts the damned from hell in his mercy to enact their penance on the earth as my soldiers.
Yes.
Should their penance on earth be eternal too?
I do not know.
Neither do I. We should find out together. In the meantime, we can both do a little more than what we were intended for.